Would you say to everybody who's watching us what your name is?
My name is Farhad.
Farhad. And your last name, Farhad?
Nuri.
Nuri. And you are, you're 60 years old?
No.
You're 50
ten,
years old?
10 and a half.
Oh, 10 and a half. Right, I forgot. And I'm being silly. Did you know that? Yes. So, and where are we now? We're sitting here in Serbia?
Yes.
And we're hoping one day you will be able to move to your new home, which will hopefully be the United States of America.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
You came from Afghanistan?
Yes.
How long ago?
1 year.
1 year. You know, governments, different governments around the world, are making it difficult for refugee families like yours, refugees, to be able to travel, to come to other countries. They're not making it easy, are they? It's not easy, right?
Yes, it's not easy.
It's not easy.
It's 1 year ago we left Afghanistan and now we're in Serbia.
Now we're in Serbia.
If we think about that, it's so long time, you know. It's 1 year.
1 year. And you would like before your next birthday to be at your new home, wouldn't you?
Yes.
Which you would like it to be America, yes?
I want to be a painter and photographer. I like so much photos. I like to take a photo.
To take photos as well?
Yes.
Can I show some of your paintings?
Yes.
Where, your dad has them, yes? Can I see some paintings? Let's see what you like to do. Go ahead, show me. There's that rabbit. Can we show that? I love that.
And he's my cousin. I love him. And my first days I start drawing.
This is your cousin who you love?
Yes.
And this is the first face you've ever drew? You ever
yes.
drew? How long ago did you draw this?
4 months.
4 months ago.
4 or 2 months.
And does that look just like your cousin?
Yes.
Yeah? What other paintings would you like to show us? Who is this?
Angelina Jolie.
Angelina Jolie.
She helped to somebody they don't have any parents. She helped them.
She helps people with no
yes.
parents. She adopts them. Yes?
Yeah.
It's a pretty wonderful thing to do, isn't it? Farhad, before I go on and do some other things, I would love it if you would tell people who are watching us what you want them to know about refugees and what you wish the whole world would understand. And if you could talk to the whole world about what refugees need, what would you say?
They need kindness.
They need kindness.
Kindness.
I agree.
From another people.
From another people.
Because they are alone in this country, they are from another country, and they are here now. And nobody is with them.
Right.
You know, if you're going in Afghanistan and you don't know the language, it's so hard for you.
Right. Kindness is a wonderful thing for people to give to
yes.
other people, isn't it? You know, my grandfather was a refugee. Yes, he came from Poland to America right before the war, World War II, before I was even born. And the kindness of people
yes.
in America gave him a new home. And so now we need to get America to be kind to your family and other families
yes.
who need.
And I don't want just for me. I need for all of refugees.
For all refugees?
All of refugees, they need that kindness.
They do.
Yes.
I certainly agree.